Well, thanks for joining me for this third stop on our virtual quarantine musical tour. Today we're stopping in Indiana with a song that was written in 1917, originally as a Tin Pan Alley pop hit, but it almost immediately became known as a vehicle for hot jazz improvisers. Jim Nabors sang it at the Indianapolis 500 for over 40 years. I hope you enjoy Back Home Again in Indiana.